With the release of SimaPro 8.03, a new feature called the Projects to Libraries Link Manager was introduced. The main goal of this feature is managing the links between your projects and the LCA libraries you are using. This has become increasingly important with the introduction of new libraries and especially new versions of existing libraries such as eCommerce 3. Using this feature, you can create an overview of all links between projects and libraries, and you can easily change these links for a process or an entire project. This can be done manually or with the help of replacement files. We will show you how to do both in this video. Frey created special replacement files for eCommerce libraries to allow you to change links to your preferred library. There are currently three replacement files developed that can allow you to switch from eCommerce 2.2 to eCommerce 3.1 allocation default, eCommerce 2.2 to eCommerce 3.1 allocation recycled content, and from eCommerce 3.1 allocation default to eCommerce 3.1 allocation recycled content. Now let's assume I would like to update all links to eCommerce 2.2 in my project XPack to a newer library, eCommerce 3.1 allocation default. Under Libraries, select the eCommerce libraries where you want to transfer links from and to. Then go to Tools, Projects to Libraries Link Manager. The Projects and Libraries tab will provide an overview of all projects and libraries in your current database. Select the project or projects where you want to change links. Then, select the eCommerce libraries where you want to transfer your links from and to. Next, click Scan. You will be directed to the tab Links, where you will find a list of all processes in the Project XPack, which link to the libraries I had selected earlier. In this case, there are only links to eCommerce 2.2 unit and system libraries. Click Import Replacements and browse to the location of the replacement files supplied by Prey. Select the appropriate replacement file. In this case, I will choose the Excel file, replace EI 2.2 to EI 3.1 allocation default. The Links tab will now be updated to show all replacements found. The original links are in the column Child Name, and these will be replaced with the links under Replace Name. You will notice that a number of Replace Name fields remain empty. This means that no appropriate replacement has been found in eCommerce 3 allocation default. You can replace these links manually at a later stage, which we will show you later on in this video. We recommend that you store this overview for future reference before carrying out the actual replacement. Finally, click Replace to replace your links to the chosen library. A message will appear showing how many links will be replaced. Click Yes to continue. All available replacements have now been done. After replacing your links using replacement files, you can check how many links to the previous library are still present and replace those manually. Go back to the tab Projects and Libraries and run the same scan again, with the same project and library selected. If you sort by child library, you will see that there are still 14 links to eCommerce 2.2 libraries. Let's replace a few manually. Starting with transport, double-click the corresponding empty field in the column Replace Name. A window will open in which you can choose an alternative link. Use the function Show as List to list all available links. Then filter and/or sort to find a suitable replacement. Then, click Select. This message indicates that the link is used more than once elsewhere in the selected project. Choose Yes if you want to replace all links. If you select No, only the selected link will be replaced. It is critical that the units of the child name and the replace name links are the same. In this case, they are both ton kilometers. Let's repeat the steps above for replacing natural gas. Here you can see that the units of the original link and the replacement do not match. This means you need to add a conversion factor. To convert from cubic meters to kilograms of natural gas, I will assume a conversion factor of 0.711. You can then repeat the same steps for the rest of the links that need to be replaced. Once you're done, click Replace. A message will appear showing how many links will be replaced. Click Yes to continue. All replacements you have selected have now been done. If you go back to check the natural gas process, you will see that the amount and unit have changed, and a comment has now been added with the conversion details.